Good morning, guys. My name is Kevin. I'm from grade 10 too. And from SPS 2. Today I'm going to show you how to make slime. Okay, the materials that I added you need to make this slime is our testing tube, the mixer for the fork. This is the activator, it's called GOM, and then plastic cup, the glue, the clear glue, the food coloring, the digital balance, the measuring cup, and then water. Okay, the first step is I'm going to open the cup. Okay, then I weigh in. Then I check the weight. Okay, it's 6, so I need 60 milliliter of glue that I'm going to pour. Until it hits 66 grams. Okay, then close it. Then, then I pour some water into the testing tube, and then I pour 20 milliliters of water inside this cup. The glue inside of it until it hits 86 grams. Oh, okay, it's okay. No, wait. Okay, now it's 86. Okay, then take it. Then we put it off, and then this. The second step, we put 20 drops of this activator. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Close it. The third step, we put one drop of food coloring inside this. Okay. Then, the fourth step, we mix it. We stir it gently. We must make it all. A little bit sticky. So as you can see, it's starting to react with the gum, the activator, with the water and the glue.
then there you go, the slime. But we need to wait like 8 hours to see the final result. So take this off. Then we are going to close it first. Make sure it's closed, and then let it rest for 8 hours. Okay.